What do you have to say for yourself, lady?
Yeah, just looking at those.
See if we can see what the banner plane says. South Philly Vikings.
Yes.
Yeah. It's on YouTube.
You don't
remember us. Do
you? You guys want to be so famous now.
I don't think he remembers us.
No.
We did the, he's the mason.
He came in the winter time.
Oh yeah, hello, Rob.
How you doing? Good to see you.
Good to see you, Rob.
That's why we came back, man.
Oh, nice, nice. Yeah.
Gotta support the brotherhood, you know?
Yeah, thank you so much, Rob. It's awesome.
Brought friends from Australia this time.
Oh yeah.
Right?
We're trying to convince them to buy some.
Hey, how are you guys? I think this weekend, the Malay convention.
The Malay convention, is it this weekend?
Yes, it should be here.
Coming weekend.
Watch the tram car, please. Watch the tram car, please. Watch the tram car, please.
I think it's the tram car bounced the...
Thank you.
You want me to go, honey?
Yes. It's so you.
So it goes off the continental shelf. They used to dump it like 15 miles off, and everything was washing. So they finally, I don't know what they did, but I don't know whether, you know, they threatened to shoot the others. I don't know what they did, but they made me. And that was about 20 years ago. While fishing, you could see, and fishing in the ocean, you could see down 20, 30 feet. They just dump it off the continental shelf, where it's like 4,000 feet deep.
Just loosely.
Well, I'm not quite sure exactly what it is. They go out there and barge.
I just realized they're numbered.
What?
The apartment, the bird apartments that have numbers on them.
They gotta get mail.
Have to get mail. That's funny.
The state's gotta send them a bill once a month.
Sorry.
What are you doing, lady?
Hi. Not much. Hanging out with Sonia.
I just realized that the bird apartments have numbers on them.
Oh, so they know where they live.
I guess so, right?
They get lost.
Let's see what Neil's gonna do with the bird apartment. Be like, what was his name, Steve? The crocodile hunter.
Oh, yeah.
As Neil walks over to the walks over to the bird house. He's silently staring.
Oh my god. Discovered something.
Crikey.
Crikey. Sorry.
Thank you.
There's a bunch of houses that got washed away. So like 50,000
today.
More dolphins out near the boat.
Yeah, well they know that that's what the bait is. Had a very weird phenomenon over the last 6 or 7 months. They put electric in the house. How offshore?
Oh, I saw the sign.
And there. Yeah, because it's supposedly it's killing whales.